day here. Well, we just had our last night. And we are now going down to get to breakfast.
Bye, room. Adios.
Bye, bathroom. Adios. Okay, I don't think I told you guys this, but we're going to the aquarium and we're going to see like the mini kelpie things, I think. Yeah?
Maquettes.
Maquettes of the kelpie. So. Do you see the kelpie thing?
That's
Look at the view!
Just for a comparison of how big the fish are,
I think
this one's sick. Can you see that? Oh, look at all the ants. Can you see the ants? Looks so sick over there. You probably can see nothing right now, but I'm not getting much closer because ants like to bite.
Do you see the purple frog?
It was coming around here. Yeah.
It's like really hot in here. I'm sure it's really hot in here.
It's really hot in here.
Exactly. Look how big this fish is.
Oh, hello.
These fish are actually just hovering. Do you see this?
Yeah.
Pretty much just hovering though. It looks like there's like no water and stuff.
Look at the African dwarf crocodile.
Okay, it's fun. That's so creepy.
Look at him. Or her, I don't know.
Can you see? They're glowing. The neon tetra. That one's still not moved. Can you see him? He's out there.
That's the horned frog.
The horned frog. You can hardly actually see him in this, but he's right in there. This one moved. It moved. It moved. I didn't catch it, but it moved.
Oh my god. Under the sea. Under the sea.
It's a little turtles.
I love turtles.
I don't know if you can see this or not, but this one out here is like so dumb with light. There's a gecko. Do you see it? They're all over the walls. I didn't even see them. Look. Oh my god. Look at them! There's one up here. Oh god. They're quite cute actually. I like them. I don't know where the snapping turtle is. Oh no, wait, there it is. You can actually hardly see it. That's great. It's right there. Look at me, baby. It's over there. You can't see it, no. But it's right there. That's annoying. Oh my god. This is a pretty one. Oh, that one's cool too. Now you cannot even see it. It says cold water when you they can't see anything. This is so annoying. It's very smelly through here. Whew, what's going on through here? Mother!
Things are close to
the literally, the first thing Mum said when she saw us, oh, I'd have him for my tea. I'm literally filming everything, so basically if you want to come here but like you're not sure if you want to, you pretty much don't have to because you know exactly what is in here because of me. Don't know whether that's good or bad, I'm sorry. I didn't know if anything was in there, but like it's in a dome. Do you see it? The fish? See, like when you're here you don't see anything. Like
and that's the mermaid purses, that's the shark eggs.
Yeah, there's one down there too, but like I didn't know if there was anything else, but look, he's just chilling on the bottom. Isn't he? There's one right there too, I didn't even realise. So shiny. So shiny. Ooh, look at it, look at it. Oh my god, his eyes.
They're the same thing.
There's two lobsters in here. Okay,
that's big eye. Hi. We have two more lobsters. With all these fish. I don't know if I got that on camera or not, but I'm like trying to go see the other one. We are out here now. Ooh, it's crazy. Woo! We are now going to see the meerkat in here. I'm disappointed. These are not meerkats.
I'm sure there will be.
What you doing? Chill. Okay, now I'm gonna go like there. So I'll show you on the phone. I'm on the stairs. My legs are still like sore from yesterday. But look, look at it. It's so cool. Look how cool it all looks.
That one's very camouflage.
Me. Whose teeth are these? I feel sorry for their dentist. They're all so cute. I want a meerkat. Oh. Why is this one doing? This is literally me just not joining. This is the one's the cutest. I love this one. Oh, it's looking right at me. Oh, hello. What is it looking at? This guy's got another position now. He's looking up at something over there. Look under the light. Oh my god. It looks so weird on the camera. The light looks so weird on there. So well clear. More stairs. But like, what? You're about to see that. Look at them. I'm about to show you so much. I hate snakes with a passion. I will not. So I'm about to show you in case you like snakes. I don't know whether you can see or not, but there are two massive snakes.
They're pythons.
This one reminds me of like something out of Jurassic Park.
Chinese, Chinese water.
You can't hardly see, but there's a scorpion right there. You cannot see it at all, but there's a tarantula right there. Here's another one right here. I'm about to go in there.
I'm kind of like hot under this.
Bren.
Ooh, it's like echoing here. I found him.
Horses. Everything is just reminding me of like Finding Nemo right now. Like, oh, that is one big ass snake. But I hate snakes. Look at its head. Oh. Penguins over there.
They're smelly.
Yeah, penguins do stink. Like, smelly. Literally.
More stairs.
Look at this view. Ooh, penguins. Hiya, buddy. Look how cool the waves look.
Scotland!
There's one more penguins right there. There's one in there. And this one's just... Can't see it. No, chillin'. There isn't there. Now we're gonna see them. Kelpie, I'm trying to get the photo. Inception. Look at the detail. Look at this guy. Look at that.
Okay, we are out of the aquarium and we are now going down to like the beach area. We're gonna go a bit on the beach and we're gonna try find the train, hopefully. Like,
that's the plan.
Yeah.
Ride all the way home.
So I just did that. I've got like sandy knees. I don't know if you can see that or not. But yeah. Do you see my sandy feet? Do, do, do. I think I'm gonna try. I did it. I'm off. Do, 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 do. Wish me luck. Oh. Did it. So I've kind of ditched the idea of the train type thing. If you wonder what the train thing is, and on my last vlog, the thing which was going on, which I nearly missed, that thing, we were planning on going around, but the next time it comes around is 2, and it's currently like coming up on 1, so yeah. How'd you feel that we couldn't get the train?
Disappointed.
Mum tried to get me to sit on this, so hopefully we don't get in trouble, but yeah. I am on the deck chair. In the middle now. Timed it so well as we're about to leave right now, and it's raining. I don't know, like, it's raining now, so we timed it very well, I think. Oh, I'm recording.
By St. Andrews, like, do you see the rain?
But we normally turn up there to get to our place. Bye bye! We have left the St. We have a Bentley behind us. Oh!